What do you have on the menu?
A very hearty beef stew. And we serve it in a trencher, free of charge.
All right, let's get down.
A trencher.
Three of those.
Is he your friend, too?
Yes. Yeah, he's a good...
You keep very, very interesting company.
Yeah.
Gotta keep it.
No one's normal, as far as I know. Gotta keep it weird.
I'm gonna throw another 5 silver. That's probably enough. Give us a couple of those.
What's a trencher?
It's a bread... It's a bread hole.
Listen to your dwarf friend. It's
I've literally never heard of
it. Wait, is that like a bread hole?
Is that actually what it's called in real life?
Give me a second.
I was thinking like a pig.
I was thinking like a weird fantasy creature.
Have you ever had a trencher?
Oh. I thought it's like,
all right, Big Sue, get your best trenches out. It's trenching time.
Now they sound
we
like pants.
We only have the one kind.
Now they sound like rubber pants.
All right, so get that.
Trenchers.